Hi guys and girls and assalamu alaikum. So I have caps in my hand and aaj main aayi hoon yahan pe play hall pe. This is our pickup point. Actually this was quite a long plan. It was one of my bucket list thing. So aaj main safari tour kar rahi hoon Saddar ka. Bahut maza aane wala hai. बहुत अच्छे हमारे गाइड्स हैं दोनों के दोनों. दिस इज अंडर 5000 रुपीज़. आई विल टेल यू गाइज मोर अबाउट इट. जस्ट लुक एट दिस ब्यूटिफुल बस बिहाइंड मी. मैं भी इसके पूरा आप लोगों को ओवरव्यू देती हूँ. लेट्स गो इनसाइड.
दिस वर द बसेज दैट वी टुक द टूर इन एंड आई मेंशन द चार्जेस ऑल्सो द रिफ्रेशमेंट्स वर इंक्लूडेड.
हमारे पास यहाँ पर पंखे भी हैं. सो यू नो दैट्स सुपर कूल और बहुत ही अच्छी कंडीशन के अंदर बस है. बाबाजी आर यू एक्साइटेड? यू नो व्लॉग सेक्शन. थोड़ा सा ब्रीफ कर देती हूँ मैं. सो बेसिकली इट स्टार्ट्स एट 8 AM एंड देन इट गोज ऑल द वे टिल एटलीस्ट 1. थोड़ा सा लेट भी हो सकता है बट इट्स लाइक अ हाफ डे थिंग सो एनीबडी कैन कम एंड डू इट. आई रियली लाइक्ड दिस आइडिया. So excited. Let's see what we are going to explore today because every time it's a little bit different.
I'm so excited.
I'm very excited. Yeah. Maybe dream come true.
Yeah. And so many people are with us, so that is also really nice.
And we started right around 9 years ago. And since then, the mission of Super Savari has been to show people a new side of Karachi because Karachi is usually a very misunderstood city. So if at the end of this tour you think even slightly different about what you did when you started or right now, I think we've achieved our goal.
Now we are walking on the People's Square and on my right is the old NIT University and samne jo hai I'll show you guys it's the SM Law College. Idhar bhi hamare paas ek university hai. This is the Sindh Government Science College Karachi. This used to be really heavy traffic yahan se guzarti thi but covid time ke andar this project happened and now we have this whole, you can see people can walk over here. You can see yahan pe train hai and I think so this is the triumph that my dadi used to talk about ki you know hamare yahan pe train hoti thi and wo guzarti thi. Over here the best thing is ki yahan pe proper food street hai. Piche bachchon ke liye jhule bhi hain so literally if you guys want to aap easily aa sakte hain shaam mein. It's so nice. I'm getting to see Karachi in a whole new way you guys. And always wear a cap when you are out like this because dhoop bahut tez hai. Behind me you guys can see this reminds me of interior Sindh and this is Buns Garden ka darwaza. This is one of the doors.
With this enriching experience of culture, heritage and literature with a hint of art as well, we decided to head to the Denso Hall. Now this place is beautiful.
So we are on our second spot over here and this is a place that I wanted to explore because iske bare mein maine dawn mein padha tha, then I saw some videos about it as well. Let's see. गार्डन अगर चाहें तो कहीं भी आप हरियाली कर सकते हैं. द ब्यूटी ऑफ द टाइल्स इज दैट कि ये बता रहे हैं कि सिंध के अंदर खवातीन जो हैं उन्होंने बनाई हैं टाइल्स. यहाँ पर कैंप्स भी हैं सो लाइक दिस इज ऑल जीरो कार्बन सिस्टम दैट इज डन ओवर हियर.
Thank you.
انکلوسیو تو مجھے فیل ہوتا ہے کہ پری پارٹیشن جس طرح سے مجھے دادی بتاتی ہیں ابو بھی بتاتے ہیں کہ وی آر ویری انکلوسیو اور اس قسم کا کوئی ایشو نہیں تھا جس طرح سے آج کل ہم لوگ کہتے ہیں نا پارسیز اینڈ کرسچنز اینڈ ہندوز دے شوڈ ناٹ ڈو دس اینڈ دیٹ اینڈ واٹ ناٹ آئی فیل پاکستان میں کم ہیں دوسرے ملکوں کے بہ نسبت بٹ پھر بھی اٹس دیئر سو آئی ایم جسٹ لونگ اٹ گائز
To add to the flavor, a fellow tour companion, Samia, sang Chhap Tilak in her beautiful voice. So let's have a listen to that. We all do.
سارے نمبر اسی کے ہیں بھائی
ناشتے کے بعد اٹ واز ٹائم ٹو ایکسپلور دی ایمپریس مارکیٹ وچ از اے بیوٹیفل پلیس فار اسپائسز اینڈ ا لاٹ مور گڈ
سٹف گوئنگ ان سائیڈ ایمپریس مارکیٹ جہاں پر میں ہر سنڈے آتی ہوں بٹ دس ٹائم اٹس ڈفرنٹ لیٹس سی کراچی پارسی انسٹیٹیوٹ اینڈ دس از مائی فرسٹ ٹائم وزٹنگ مجھے اتنا تھا کہ میں ادھر یو نو ایک بار آؤں بیکاز آئی یوز ٹو ہیو اے فرینڈ سو دیر واز اے ٹائم وین ہی ہیڈ ہاف آف دا کراچی اینڈ ہی اونڈ ہاف آف دا کراچی سو اٹس جسٹ امیزنگ آئی تھنک ہسٹری از ون سبجیکٹ دیٹ If you love history and geography, your life is going to be very colorful because you will have something or the other to, you know, read about, to dive deeper into. And you never get bored, I feel. Here we have Nader Shah, I believe this is the name. And this is the guy who made NAD for us. Jitne bhi engineers mujhe dekh rahe hain abhi, wo sab ko pata hoga ki NAD is the place. And ہمیں کتنا کچھ ان لوگوں نے دیا ہے دس ریلی موٹیویٹس یو کہ یو نو یو شوڈ آلسو ڈو سم تھنگ فار یور اون کنٹری اینڈ دس از وائی آئی سے کہ اٹس بیٹر ٹو ٹریول ان پاکستان فرسٹ دین ابراڈ سو ناؤ وی آر گوئنگ ان سائڈ دا بلڈنگ
خاص قسم کی بینچز ہیں اینڈ اگر آپ دیکھیں ایلیویٹیڈ ہیں سو دیٹ آپ اچھے سے ویو کر سکیں دا گیم آئی ریئلی لائک دس اپنے گھر میں بھی ایسی بنانی چاہیے ہمیں
By By this time, I was a little exhausted, and I also thought to myself about the people who took this transportation for their everyday life. I think this fan would have been a savior for them. And just like that, I looked up and saw Qaid-e Azam ka Mazar. Honestly, you guys, it is a beautiful place, but this graffiti is adding to the flavor. I loved it. Aur hum aa gaye TDF ghar.
Dressing table बहुत पसंद है. This probably is movable. I'm pretty sure.
यहाँ पर माजी ने मुझे पहले ज़माने का TV दिखाया, guys. Let me show you.
This is the old TV and ये अलमारी है. यहाँ पर इतना कुछ है कि I would say कि कम, because yeah, the camera can never do justice, you guys. This is the rooftop, which is very beautiful. You can see
Qaid-e Azam
ka Mazar from afar.
Okay, I won't gonna lie. Thodi si ab halat isliye ho rahi kyunki garmi thodi zyada ho gayi hai. But worth it. Aur hamare jo guide hain bahut acche hain dono ke dono, so love it. What do you think? It's a good tour or not?
Excellent tour है. आपको old Karachi का पता चलता है. Vibe बहुत अच्छी है. Songs जो लगे हुए हैं यहाँ पे वो old Karachi के, जब पहले ज़माने के, जैसे नाजिया हसन जुहैब के. और बहुत कुछ learn आप करते हैं जो उस time का architecture था और उस time का furniture जो था. So I think it's a must visit.
We are going to go to our final location and then where we the trip will come to an end.
Over here with me, and this is Mahabaji.
So it's first time, but it's lovely. So itna kuch aaj ke din kar rahe hum log,
hai na? Yeah. We are here at the Mohatta Palace, you guys.
It was an experience, you guys. Bahut acha raha. Aur mere piche jo do khawateen maine aap logo ko dikhayi hain, they are very encouraging and very lovely women, and they are visiting Pakistan actually. So itna acha ho jata hai agar aapka group acha ho na, it becomes much more comfortable and enjoyable, you know.
So ye hamare paas pass hai for entering Mohatta Palace. First governor general of Pakistan, Qaid-e Azam Mohammad Ali Jinnah sahab, and this is the place that we used to come as kids a lot, or ye hamari most favorite place hoti thi.
So happy you come back, you guys, so happy.
If you're watching this, this is specially for you. Ye aapki favorite bird hai.
Bahut thandi hawa chal rahi hai, magar dhoop bhi bahut zyada hai. So I would say ki agar aapke bachche hain, so you can literally give them this incentive ki, you know, do something like this with their own pocket money as well, so they can do that. And my experience was very good, and thank you so much Mahabaji for including me in the plan.
Mujhe bhi bahut maza aaya living in Karachi. I think this was one of the best experiences that I could have shared it with Noor actually.
Okay, you guys, take care of yourself. God bless you all, and rubber khan guys and girls from our side. Bye.